Welcome back to Let's Replay Pokémon Colosseum. Last time we caught ourselves some flora and went back to save, and this time I am going to up north here to ignore that trainer there because I want to and I want to go up here. And because it may very well be Lady Venus. And it is! Hooray! We're finding them in chronological order. Who would have thunk it? Now my problem is that will she send out a water type? Probably, which means I'm sending out Ampharos.
Oh well, if it isn't that darling boy and girl. What kept you so long? I'm rather tired of waiting. Now say your goodbyes. This time, I'm really going to be as serious can be.
You've got to be kidding me. Cypher M and Lady Venus, round 2. Velocim and Wigglytuff. Seriously, where's your frickin' like giant Steelix? What happened to that thing? You had a Steelix, lady. And again, she is a girl.
It's all about the Pokemon that matter.
No, it's not. Cute Pokemon deserve to die. To be a dick, Fire Blast on Velocim, and then Thunderbolt Wigglytuff. Just to be a dick. You're not dead from that. You know how much bullshit I find in that. It was... Fire Blast has 120 power. Okay? With same type attack bonus. From Typhlosion. And you're weak to it. By like, quad 4 or some bullshit. Maybe like quad 2, but like... times 2, whatever, and you just killed my Typhlosion. You freaking bitch! Go for it, Espeon! Kill her Pokemon! I beg thee, please! You couldn't kill it! Really, Espeon? Really? It's Velocim's floating! That thing was floating! Alright, you, eh? I remember that episode from the Pokemon anime when Ash went into the gym in Vermilion City. Oh my god, Lieutenant Surge is such a dick. That much I can say about Passion, Lieutenant Surge was a dick. And then it's all like, oh, but Pikachu will become much stronger if you evolve it. Like, no, I don't want to evolve my Pikachu. Evolve the frickin' Pikachu already. It's been how many years since he's been a Pikachu? Like what, 10 years and been to several different regions, which makes no sense. Especially for Unova, because Unova takes place. You just think, hold on, Black and White, they take up at least 10 or so years later than Heart Gold and Soul Silver. Because the Team Rocket dude you see there is in Unova with a family and a kid who's probably older than your main character anyway, who's like 16. So like, how is he still 10? How is he going to these regions which are not existent yet? When Red was made, Iris wasn't even conceived at the time. Well, probably just being conceived at that time, but whatever, that doesn't matter because Iris is like 10 years old. Ash does not belong in Unova. Replace the character already. He is not cool, he is stupid, and people do not like him. At least smart people don't like him. I say smart as if people are actually smart watching Pokemon. But hey, smart people watching Pokemon? No, that doesn't work. There's something wrong with this picture here. Why didn't Typhlosion dig instead of being confused? Because Typhlosion's an idiot. That's why. Go, Flygon. Just sit up there and wait for orders, okay? Just sit there and wait. Because I need to revive Typhlosion. But first, full heal. At least now I won't miss. Or be hit myself, or be paralyzed, which is fine. Keep doing that all you want. I'm not gonna switch Flygon out until after Typhlosion's ready to be brought back out. Which would be never. Damn it, Raichu! You know what, Ampharos, go ahead. I'm not exactly given a whole bunch of time to record, so I'm taking advantage of what I can get done in this time period, which isn't a lot. I had a feeling Flygon wouldn't be able to hit it. That mistress has a thing for confusing my Pokemon. It has a thing for it. Like, it has a fetish for confusion. Thank you, thank God you were paralyzed, Raichu. Thank God. I would have been so pissed if you weren't. Actually, I'm going to use you to switch out for Typhlosion. Then use your turn to heal said Typhlosion. Lady Venus, you frickin' bitch! You're worse than everybody I know who plays Pokemon. Full heal. Typhlosion. Dig, damn it! Both want to make my Typhlosion fall in love. God damn. Flygon, stop hitting yourself. If it was super effective, it would have killed it. Now I'm gonna get confused. Freaking wonderful. I can deal with confusion, but when is it? Oh my god, why? Parafusion. My god, somebody just shoot me already with a shotgun. Thank you, Flygon. Thank you. God damn it, why? Confusion, paralyzation, and attract. You know how bullshit that is right now? That is bullshit. That is really bullshit right there. That is confusion, paralyzation, and attractiveness. Flygon, please kill it. I don't want to deal with it anymore. Oh, thank you. That felt so good. Thank you. Oh my god. Oh, I want to Milo it. It is up in confusion. I don't think it'd be good to keep Typhlosion out here. So, Ampharos! I want a Milotic. To be honest, out of all Pokemon I want, Milotic's my third. I want Milotic to be my third Pokemon. I love Milotic. I'm sorry. Milotic is so freaking gorgeous. Ah, you live! You got lucky, Raichu. Yeah, I'm about to avoid the attack. And Flygon is dead. I've been here 10 minutes. Longer than both Meyer B and Dakin. Okay, well, not combined, but still kind of long, and I thank God we no longer have the 10-minute time limit, or else I'd be screwed here. Like, I would have to have her beat right now just to even be able to stop the part for the next one, if I had the old 10-minute time. And you hit yourself in confusion! You stupid bird! Why can't I have a better time with this game? Game! Stop being so mean to me! What did I do to you except love you? Okay, I asked you a few dozen times, but that's not my fault! It's your fault for having such a cruddy capture system! Please do it. Thank you! Thank you, no more Milotic. I'm sorry, Milotic, you're beautiful, but I have to kill you. Level 42, yay! Thank God you're paralyzed. Okay, seriously, what happened to your giant freaking Steelix? You had a Steelix. What happened to that thing? If you had a Steelix, you could easily rape my Altaria. And my Ampharos at this point, if you still had your Steelix. And with that, I bid you adieu, Lady Venus.
What? I don't want to do this anymore.
Then just retire. Quit now before I have to be forced to arrest you.
Me? Lose again? My pride will not stand for it. Here, take this thing away. For that, I want your silence if this battle never happened.
If it never happened, you wouldn't give me this thing.
Shut up! I shall forget that I ever battled with you. Yes, that's what I'll do.
Stuck up, bitch.
I heard that.
Yay! That only took me 12 minutes. I'm gonna go save now. And heal. Because that would be the smart thing to do, you know? Smart? That's a good thing to be smart in a game when you're playing it and not be an idiot. Let me save. After I heal, of course. And you know, I'll just say this now. I'll catch all the Shadow Pokemon. But by no means am I going to purify every single one of the fuckers. No way is that happening. Not happening at all. It was a pain to even get the first few from Pyrite Town purified. I'm not doing the rest of those fuckers. I'm not doing it. You're out of luck. I'm not doing it. So, you're out of luck there. You want someone to do that? Then look for somebody to do it. I'm not doing it because I don't care anymore. This game can suck it. Anyway, next time on Let's Replay Pokémon Colosseum, we're gonna fight the Cyberpion who is now standing in our way heading to the east. So until then, I'll see you next time on Let's Replay Pokémon Colosseum.